Brady wrote this song about brother. I was working on a real great profound introduction, but I was still upset that he didn't laugh at my other joke. Not upset, just a little bitter. Nothing's really working, is it? You know, one of the greatest things about getting older is you just don't try to fix things anymore. My favorite thing about the congregation of God's people getting in a room together is realizing that every individual in this room has a story that will last for eternity. Not just where we are and what we're dealing with now. Yes, they are profound, but it's what we have to look forward to. What we've been through, what God has done for us, what He is going to do, and what we get to experience forevermore. With that in mind, listen to this great lyric written by this great songwriter, Jim Brady, Room Full of Stars.
Yeah.